Calamity Ganon. Today I'm gonna go on a molduga hunt. What is going on, everyone? This is my brother CXX here, and welcome back to another episode of Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Now, if you haven't seen my previous videos, I suggest you go watch them. In today's video, we might be able to go on a molduga hunt. What? Oh! Alright, hold on. Yeah, triple kill. Yeah, so again, if you haven't seen my previous videos, I suggest you go watch them. Oh, there's a molduga. Alright. Let's battle this guy. No, you'll lead him.
It's my pleasure.
All right. What do I want to wear? No, not. Oh, come on. All right. Yeah. Okay. He just launched that bomb far away. Thank you. Yeah. All right, get the ball. Yes, very good. All right. Royal bows.
one.
Alright. My album's not completely full. Okay. I mean, I don't really need to take pictures. I saw something over there. That must be another molduga. Wait. I got a better one. I mean, I don't need a bow. Just keep climbing, Link. Just keep climbing, Link. Aha! I knew I'd find another molduga. I didn't mean to do that.
Thank you.
Alright. I leave the bomb in his mouth for too long. I guess he just swallows it. Where'd you come from? All right. Attack his tail. Attack his tail. Why does he keep choosing to ignore me? Well, dang. Alright, I have a plan. Just spam link. Yeah, spam always solves the answer.
Daru's protection is now ready to roll.
Thanks, Daru. I could have used that 13 minutes ago. Aha! Alright, it's perfect. Alright, I may not be aerodynamic, but I'm a great trajectory. Can you see me from here? Uh-oh, he has the electric arrows. Whoa! I don't know where he came from, but that was scary. Later, Lizophiles. You'll never catch me. You'll never catch me in my shield. Okay, I gotta say, this place looks very amazing. Thanks, Mifa. We need more potion. More potion. Ooh, a rupee. Aw, neat, a shrine. I guess we have time to do a shrine quest. I'm done for. Excuse me, I need to get to the shrine. Excuse me, I need to get to the shrine. Ugh, whatevs. Well everyone, that's the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I'm sorry this Molduga hunt isn't really going as planned, but I really can't get to the shrine because she's in a way. I don't know why, so I'm going to get to the bottom of this. Anyways, I just want to say thank you so much for watching this video. If you loved this video, please leave a like and comment, and there will be new videos coming soon. So this is SuperMicro360X signing off. Peace. Ma'am, I need to get to the shrine. Hello? Hello? Why does every shrine quest have to end like this? Why?